So we just had our appointment at the doctor's for vaccinations.
$250 later.
So we just spent $250 Australian currency. We as in Carly. So we just had a little moment. We're sitting outside the Royal Court of Justice. So we're just gonna make our way to the London Eye, the London Eye, just to celebrate, I guess. Spend more money. Not really. We're actually like trying to save money. We stumbled across this place while we were walking here. We don't know where we are, but. So we're at Somerset House. So finally we've been here for how long?
2 weeks.
2 weeks. We have a beautiful, beautiful London weather. So what better way to enjoy it than to hit up
this bad boy over here.
What is it called, hon?
London Eye.
It's called the London Eye, so we're going to see how expensive it is and then we're going to hemorrhage a little more. Why not, eh? It's a very bittersweet day today, guys. We paid for the fast track, which is like 10 euros more.
10 pounds.
10 pounds more. So we're just in the line, or as that. So fuck that, eh? So finally met it in the eye. And we avoided the massive, massive line back there.
Just by paying a little bit extra.
A little bit extra.
A lot extra.
Please be aware that the London Eye may stop briefly during your ride to allow wheelchair users and other guests to board.